coffee? Did he make up an arrangement or anything like that? No.
An arrangement for what?
For a bribery. Is that what you're saying? No, I asked him about 50 questions. All together. For information for what?
I'm not sure what.
Exactly. Why don't you go listen to the tape? You was talking about race and everything else. And you want to go there, man? You want to go there?
You have a tape?
I don't have a tape.
Give it to me.
Yes, you have a tape. You want to hear that? No, I'm not giving you nothing. Why don't you call the police up here then?
Yeah, I want to get the tape.
I would love it.
I want to show me the tape.
Want to hear the tape?
Let me hear the tape.
Good, we'll get a police officer up here. We all look at it.
I'm sorry. Just one more.
Did you go back and identify your dog? Because you weren't here last week, right? With your mother, your sister, your
son? My auntie.
Okay.
I have to leave work to come up here.
Okay.
Now, my ID don't have it. Address on it.
Okay, but that's the whole point. We need the person who lives at the house with the address and ID.
I do. That's why I brought my